Hey there, hi there, ho there, Aisha here, and welcome back to Lafon Gaming. So today's video will be a contemporary retreat build. Most vacation houses are usually smallish, okay, and it's usually like, you know, secluded sometimes, like if you're just trying to get away from the world. Now, coincidentally, that's also how you get yourself into a horror movie, but, you know, that's not what we was really going for. On this one, technically, that's not what they ever going for either on the horror movie. On the horror movies, they don't never be going to get towed off by a crazy person. Anyway, so, yeah, I decided to make this build because I thought it was a really nice looking house and stuff. I got inspiration from it on Pinterest inspired build. So yeah, I just thought it was really cute, and I wouldn't mind visiting, you know, like going on vacation to a house like this. I wouldn't necessarily want to live in it because it's so small, and I don't like the fact that the front door is the double doors and there's no back door. That's all you have is the front door, so it's either you run out of one door or the other door. And since you are in the woods, you are twice as likely for a crazy person to come to your house. And my personal opinion, that's just how my brain works. I don't know how y'all brain work, but I feel like you're twice as likely to have a crazy person come to your house. And you can either run through the front or run through the front. Now, I like that. I like chance to be able to run out the back. But anyway, I'm rambling, so I'm going to let y'all watch this video. And I'm gonna talk to y'all in the new year. So I'm just gonna say this now. Happy New Year. Bye.
Show!